Two militants have been killed in an encounter between government forces and militants in forest area of Namibian and Mercer on Saturday morning. A senior police officer told two militants have been killed while as the search operation is on in the area. Exact location of encounter is between Namibian and Mercer general area Dakigam forest. Two unidentified militants killed. Army and police on job. Search is still going on. Kashmir Zone Police tweeted. Earlier, an official said that a joint team of police, army and CRPF launched a cordon and search operation CASO on specific information about the presence of militants in the area. He said that as the joint team of forces approached towards the suspected spot, the hiding militants fired upon them, which was retaliated, triggering an encounter.